It's One Breath Wikipedia with Felix!
Lorraine Vivian Hansberry was a playwright and writer. She was the first African-American female author to have a play performed on Broadway. Her best-known work, the play A Raisin in the Sun, highlights the lives of black Americans living under racial segregation in Chicago. At the age of 29, she won the New York Drama Critics Circle Award, making her the first African-American dramatist, the fifth woman, and the youngest playwright to do so. Hansberry's family had struggled against segregation, challenging a restrictive covenant, and eventually provoking the Supreme Court case Hansberry v. Lee. After she moved to New York City, Hansberry worked at the Pan-Africanist newspaper Freedom. Much of her work during this time concerned the African struggle for liberation and their impact on the world. Hansberry's writings also discuss her lesbianism and the oppression of homosexuality. She died at the age of 34 due to pancreatic cancer. Hansberry inspired the song by Nina Simone entitled To Be Young, Gifted, and Black. Love ya.
It's One Breath Wikipedia with Felix!